I got my first pro model in 1994 with Burton Snowboards. Total of four. My last pro model was released probably mid-2000. It's been a solid 10 years, I'm guessing. Oh man, it's like a new life, man. To have like an opportunity to design boards and be creative, and you know, really is inspiring. You know, it really makes you think a lot about riding and what you want to get out of it and how to do it. It's been a great process, and it's been amazing working with Arbor on the boards and the technologies they have and the quality of products they make. It's been a really amazing relationship. I think timing's everything in life, you know, and I think, you know, their heritage and the way their brand's evolved and the way my career has gone, it's just like this connection, you know, the passion they put into their board building, you know, and like the designs that they've come up with, you know, and the way I ride and what I'm looking for, it's just spot on, you know. Just one of those things. I guess going back to the 80s kind of skateboard shapes, that was my biggest inspiration in the beginning. You know, was doing something that was iconic. It seemed like when I started skateboarding, all the pro skaters had a very unique shape and there was pretty radical designs going on. My goal with this design was to just be honest with my riding and try to create a board that will work for the way I ride. You know, the Grip Tech Uprise Fender Combo. You know, that's a deal. I mean, that's what makes the system camber unique, and that's what makes it perform the way it does. You know, it's really forgiving and easy to initiate turns, but then when you want to lock into an edge, you can just rail. And I absolutely love it, man. It's just made my riding, you know, just that much more carefree and spontaneous. So, I mean, I've ridden everything from parks and half pipes to lines in Alaska, and it's been a blast in all the conditions. You know, I'm really happy with the way it came out.